Tailor-made, sir.
Let's run this test. You're sure you fixed all outstanding issues with the microaction?
Yeah, Bob. This fella will make your special place all tingly. I've looked over everything and I just can't nail it. Something about the console, but I'm not sure what.
So?
Well, a man died.
Yes, that was quite unfortunate. I believe legal has resolved the matter with the wife. Well, widow.
Well, more importantly, it feels like the biometric scanners aren't 100%. If you really want to go ahead with this crazy demo, we should at least make sure the console can't fail. It's not exactly tamper-proof.
So fix it. Look, McInnes, I'm counting on you here. I'm literally putting my life into your hands with this demo. We need to pull this off. I know you don't like it, but I'm the boss and I like it. Big sales is what I do. Make it work.
I'll see what I can do.
Good man. Definitely need to show off the sensors.
With a wide range of target capabilities.
Ah.
Did one of you idiots leave a weapon lying around? I hope not.
You stay here. I'll take a look.
I hear you.
Figures.
Surely
you must have opened. No, still nothing. Who runs a business like that?
God!
Robert Knox down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
Hey, I'm on that part. Mind taking a look?
You know how difficult it is.
driver's tap.
Yeah, yeah, they're both.
Yeah,
yeah.
Thank you for your patience, sir.
Forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Forty-seven. The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Moses Lee and Team Cao Wu just killed it here in Miami. That is one more victory for the Chinese race team. Robert Knox is not going to like it, and it will be interesting to hear what he has to say after the podium season. Moses Lee, ladies and gentlemen, is on the way to the podium.
I'm sorry, Sierra. It was close. We'll get him next time, yeah?
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.